Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure. In 7 days to die. So what's happening today? Well, today we are in our base here. I think I have all the tools that I need. We are missing a little bit of wood, but I think we have enough to do what we need to do. And what is that? Well, that is we need to start digging downwards, right? Let's make a few of these. Let's make 10. And then we have some of these wood frames, and we're going to do exactly what we did in the other map. I'm going to kind of do this as quietly as possible, and hopefully out of the line of sight of any zombies. I'm just going to go down here. Ooh, locked. I want to break in there. Didn't loot some of this stuff, so let's loot some of this stuff here. We are kind of somewhat protected. Oh, chair. Good, good, good. Anything here? No. How about here? Shopping basket. Nice. I think that is it. All this stuff to scrap down, I think. So, I think I want to build. Oh, can we go in here? Oh, gun safe. So, kind of want to go into this room here. Let's start hitting this. Ooh. Ooh. Let's try wood. Yeah. Oh, bang. And then. Because it's still wood layer. And now. Metal layer. So we got this gun safe, so I'm going to start pounding on this, and I will meet you when I'm going to open it. Okay, here we are. Come on, one more hit. Bang, let's take a look inside. Nothing really good, hey? Just some parts. But. I tell you what, let us build the hole down. Probably right here would be perfect. It's right kind of centralized. A little bit off center, but that's okay. And I think we'll do it right here. This is where we'll dig down. And hopefully we'll find some all kinds of manner of stuff. I think we can use the shovel here. And this is how I do it. Basically, do one there, and then. Oh. Ah, this is ridiculous. Oh, come on. There, okay. I'm cold, that's hilarious. Okay, so, yeah, we're at 7 degrees, which is kind of funny, but that is okay. So let's put some wood frames down, and basically, this is what I'm going to do at night here. It's going to do exactly like what we were doing in the other base. Just basically do two of those. Let's do some ladders here as well. Where are we? Right there. Let's replace it with the bow. Let's do some ladders. Let's do some ladders up this side this time. Let's do something a little bit different. So like that. There, like that. Perfect. Okay, then we can fix this up. And then we can upgrade this stuff. And let's dig down further. So yeah, so I will meet you when there's something interesting. Well, here we go. We have a little nighttime noises. Now they're over, of course, as I turn on the camera. But there was some noises of zombies walking by. Probably the usual group of two or three. Let's just hop up here. I ran out of wood. So this candle definitely is in our way. Okay, let's try this again. Now we're broken. There we go. So these kind of your doors, the trap doors, do not put them this way. That will cause problems. Okay, so today, what are we gonna do? Well, we are going to probably just carry on with what we were doing. We're going to go exploring. Hopefully, we'll find some interesting loot. We'll just throw this kind of stuff in here. I'm gonna throw the antibiotics in here since this is our spawn point now. We'll throw those there. We'll keep these bandages with us. We don't need the regular ones. Bone shiv is okay. We'll keep the shovel here. Okay, I think this will be good. And then we'll take everything else with us. Any tools? Do we have a wrench? Yeah, we'll take this wrench with us. It's kind of a crappy wrench. Do we have a better quality wrench in here? No, we don't really. We'll take this one with us. That's fine. Maybe we'll break some cars down. I'm not too sure about that. We'll equip the blunderbuss. We'll have the wooden bow. What do we need to repair this stuff? Repair kits, which we have at the other base. I think we can eat the beef ration. We should also drink bottled water. We're going to have to think about running back to the other base, I think, for some water, for some supplies. That's definitely... We'll keep the wood spikes here. Empty cans. We'll just scrap these all down. Painkillers. Okay, so yeah, so you saw this is kind of like what inventory management is about. It's just about preparing and getting ready for going out. So I will return, or I'll have you return when it's daylight. Okay, here we are. It's just before morning. There's somebody out there walking around, hopefully something to fight. Going to slam this open. Down we go. And should be good enough. There's a zombie there. Bang. Hello, hello. Did you come to deliver some food to me? Yes? Oh, come on, one more smash. Whew. A little bit rusty here. Bang. Okay. Oh, that was okay. Some water, some painkillers. Okay, so we're gonna head which way? North. That's the direction. Looks like some goldenrod right here, which is nice. Let's just head north here. Got some cars that we can whiz by. We can dismantle those. Just gonna kind of double check this stuff. We're gonna loot this stuff as we go, because we might find something. There's a pig there. We're gonna actually leave that pig alone, because we have a little bit of meat. But the real supplies are back at the base. I think tomorrow we're gonna do a supply run. We're gonna head back to the base on day 24. And we're going to kind of load up on a bunch of stuff. And then we'll kind of head back here. Settle in here. Maybe we'll grab the tools. Well, no, because the other base has some metal in it. So I'm not sure about that, actually. We'll have to evaluate that tomorrow, I think, as we get to that. There's a deer there. There's another pig. Lots of animals today. I guess I could go hunting for animals, hey? What do you... We got plenty of food at the other base as well. So this is the crossroads here. So I tell you what, when I get up to that new part, I will meet you up there. Okay, so here we are at this kind of crossroads point. It should be all new generation now. Hello, zombie. Hi. See, we want to get used to this field of view. Okay, another hit. Is she toast? Okay, that's kind of weird. We just want the peas. I pushed R anyways. I'm kind of used to that. That's just like kind of like the key I pressed to exit out of that screen. It's kind of how it's programmed into my brain. Ooh, sledgehammer schematic. Nice. So we can actually read this one. We don't have that one. That's amazing. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That's so cool. That's going to be my new melee weapon, probably. Well, we got a bunch of those back at the base. We can probably keep the good one and then smelt down the others to repair. Ooh, pistol book. This is known. We can scrap. We'll keep the glass pane for the new forge here. Man, oh man. So, where is this leading to? I don't know. Is it leading to another crappy biome over there? I hope not. Oh, I hope not. It looks like it is, though. And up here we have a road, point of interest. Just kind of veer off a bit, see where it leads to. Leads to zombies. Yeah, that's fine. We'll explore that one day. Could be something cool. I know they added some new stuff into 14.6 over the other kind of biomes. Oh yeah, we're in this crappy biome. Shoot. I don't like this biome. Biome's pretty bad. Oh man. Let's check it out. That's just an empty car. Boy, oh boy. Yeah, it's this crappy biome. We need to find like a desert biome. Because I think there's some, like the aloe that we want to harvest out of that area. Haven't really found the desert biome yet. There's these kind of your city biomes, these crappy your city biomes, or whatever you want to call this kind of cobblestone destroyed your biome area. Let's see what we're coming up to. Are we coming up to a town? Something exciting? Are we going back down? We got a zombie here. Is this buildings down here? Hello, zombie. Maybe not. Maybe that's just a point of interest. Building? Okay, yeah, it's a point of interest. This road seems really dark here. The road splits off, looks like, up here. Let's kind of loot that vehicle. We're loading up with stuff. A lot of stuff. So which way do we head? Shoot, hey? They're both right beside each other, the roads. That's kind of amusing. Yeah, man. And they want to put this on console? Like, really? Like, the road generation, I think, needs to be fixed. There's rabbits there running around. I wonder if this blunderbuss would do it. Yeah, I know. It's gonna test this out. Because there's that quest that we have active right now. Come on. Ah! Come on! Quit running away from me. Get hung up. Come on. Where did he go? Hey, bugger. Oh, look, there's a snow biome here. Ah, come on. I'm going to follow it into the snow biome. Is it going to be easier or harder? Oh, brutal. That didn't work. Oh, yeah, lumberjack dude. Okay, screw it. Rabbit. No. I don't like this. Nurse. Bang. Come on. Whoa. Okay. This guy's fast. Okay. Brutal. This guy's scary. They changed them up for this new one, for Alpha 14.6. Woo! You call me bashed brains? Woo! Anything good? Ooh, fire axes. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that guy was pretty tough. Was brutal. Okay, so how far do we go? Man, okay, so let's head back this way. So this road heads off into... Is that a water source over here, or is that clay? No, it looks like just fertile dirt. So for you growing crops, I guess. Because that's where you can find it. Now there's this road that goes off in this direction here. Right here. It's kind of... Oh, hello, nurse. Hello. Yes. Okay, I thought something was following me for a moment. Oh, nice. Thank you. That was worth it. The nurses are your friends. Okay, more of that stuff. That's awesome. Yeah. I think this we're going to start scrapping. Well, we'll see. We are filling up, but this is kind of like the mission I want to go on. Is just a quick kind of run around, loot, see if there's anything good. I could always scrap those iron axes, I guess, instead of putting them in the forge. I was hoping I'd be able to put them in the forge, but we can always just scrap these bad boys. It doesn't really matter. They'll turn into iron. 7 iron each. Instead of the forge weight that they get in the forge. If you melt them in the forge, I think you get 100% of the iron back. Of course, you lose the wood or whatever you use to make them. But the iron, you know, you get that back. So, yeah. So, that's exciting. This goes back down this way. We'll do exploring until we're kind of filled up. Here's another... Oh, what's this? Is this like a town? Look at this. A prison? This is cool. Wow. This is so cool. Look at this. A lot of you might have seen this already. Or is this a military base? Huh. We'll have to break into that. We do have a pickaxe. We can probably just do this. Hello, hello. Oh man, it's gonna be kind of scary, but Anything that we can see on the ground? There should be. Oh, there's a zombie. Woo! Those looks like wood. Hello, zombie. Hello. The spawns are starting. Ah! Yeah! Yeah! Okay, he's toast. Come on. Bang. Bang, okay. Ah. I got too much stuff. This is cool. Okay. This turns into brass, right? This turns into probably metal. Metal. Scrap that so it combines all of it. Come on, brass. Oh yeah, they're coming. This is so cool. There's like chairs in here. This is a place to loot. So we'll definitely have to come back. I'm gonna mark this on the map here as a point of interest. What shall we do it as? Base loot. There we go. So that way we can find it again. That was exciting. Let's go back to the road here. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Haha. We'll come back to that one. That's awesome. So this way, if we keep going this way. Oh, man. It just seems like everything is so far away. Is that a zombie walking over there? It's just part of the club wave and still this biome. Even if I found like another settlement or town or something like that, it'd be kind of nice. Hey, zombie. Hi. Yeah, just running past you. Just want to see what's down this way. What's this? Some zombies wandering around. Got some... Ah! Oh, yeah. Yeah, lady. Do that and attack. So no, see, I need to hit the escape key, I guess, to get out of that. And it's just awkward. That's why the R key is just so much easier. Escape, yeah. Okay, the escape works. It's just... such a weird spot. Let's take a quick peek in here. Athletics is going up because I always run, basically. There's a guy there that's a food guy, typically. So let's kind of get him with the bow here. Oh, missed. Hello, hello. Ah, come on. How did I miss that? There we go. There we go. No food that time. Let's go eat this peas. Dang. Whew. There we go. Anything good? Yeah, maybe something to make some duct tape. Like this. Because that glue is pretty useless, so you might as well use up the same slot for duct tape. There's another point of interest here. Yeah, I don't know. We can keep going on this road. I have a temptation to head back. Do need to pick up some wood. So that is definitely something we have to do. Because I need wood for going underground. You're digging at night there. And then tomorrow on day 24, basically the plan would be to head to the base. Do kind of like a load. Pick up some stuff. Maybe you make the forges there. Go with some... the iron bars there to kind of get ready for day 28, so that way we can begin to prepare. You maybe extract some of the iron out of the forge as well after that. I don't know, we'll have to kind of look at that. And yeah, come on, we're going and going and going and still nothing. Lots of looting opportunity, but okay, lots of paper. Probably make some more buckshots. If we can, if we're fast enough. The zombies are actually moving quite fast, I find. There's a rabbit again. They're just a pain in the ass. Might be better with the bigger shotgun, so they're one-shot kills. I think that's what people mean. That's why you don't want to use the blunderbuss. I think the blunderbuss would work, but the chances of it working, I think, are very slim, just because the splatter. Unless you know the range on it, maybe if you're an epic player and you know how to use the shotgun, then yeah, then by all means. By all means. How do we get all this stuff back? We can scrap that. Pistol receiver. Maybe we can scrap these. Grab that. You know what? These are actually... Well, in the new upgrade in Alpha 15, you'll be able to combine these new pieces, right? And upgrade them slowly and make them better and better and better. So, yeah, we'll just scrap those to combine that with the lead. That's the plan. Let's see what else is in here. I think that's everything. We can make some more duct tape, I think. Yeah. Perfect. That's going to use up the cloth, which is nice. Okay, yeah. Well, I tell you what. I'm going to continue heading out this way. And when something interesting, when I change my mind... Or find something interesting, like maybe some interesting loot. What's this? Oh, we don't have that yet. Cool. That's awesome. Not like we need it, since we have the iron armor. But it's always nice to have more schematics. That's awesome. So yeah, so I'll be back when there's something interesting. Okay, so here we are. We're happening upon a new kind of biome. Doesn't look that different. Looks like the same as the biome. It's probably the same biome here, or a similar one. Because you know, past this one would be probably another one of those stupid city ones. Man, oh man. Okay. Anything in the car here? Pretty dismal. Just lots of fields. Lots of kind of stuff to loot like this. Like garbages and nothing really spectacular. As soon as there's a biome change, I'll talk to you in that moment. Okay, here we are. We're coming up to a feature. A little building here in the distance, and it looks like the road kind of goes off this way, which kind of heads back. So maybe that's the way. Ooh. Maybe that's the way we will go. Oh, moldy backpack. Nice. Ooh, look at all that stuff. Let's scrap that. Hello. Come on. You're coming for some stuff. Bang. Ooh. How about some bashing in the head here? Bang. How about that? Nice. Scrap this stuff up here. Scrap. We can scrap that. Shotgun short stock. Oh man, I don't want those. They just use up space. Maybe when I want them to keep them, but as far as I'm concerned, I don't really want them right now. So yeah, so I'm gonna head in this direction. Wait, no, that's not that direction. That direction's bad. Let's kill this guy. Come on. Oh, bang. Okay. Glass jars. Oh, there's another rabbit. Hello, rabbit. So these kind of biomes have a lot of stuff in it. That's pretty cool. Let's see, is there anything exciting in this trash pile? Nope. Okay, so this should head back. Yeah. So yeah, that's exciting. Maybe we'll find something interesting here. Maybe another... Oh, hey, nurse. Hi. Come on. Ooh. Well, I'm kind of getting my timing off. There we go. Ooh. What is that? Do I need that? Ooh, we do. Look at this. First aid recipe. That's awesome. I'm glad I'm getting this on camera. That's the most important part. Because I do all this stuff legit. That's just the way I play. There's no cheating whatsoever. So when you don't see me on camera, then... this is what it would be. It would be just this and me running. So yeah, so I'll be back as soon as something interesting is encountered. Oh yes, look at this. Here is another bear encountered along our travels along this road that's connecting back to our place. That's right, you go that way, bear. Go after that zombie over there, or we'll just go around the bear, hopefully go unnoticed. Oh, turn this way. Let's run this way. That looks like a cave over here. Did we already uncover this cave? Or is it just a little... Ah, no. No cave. Okay, there's the bear. Perfect. And here, this hooks in. Yep. Excellent. We are back. We're back into what we know is our territory. It's probably the last vehicle to search in here. We are all filled up on loot, which is nice. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to head back to the base, I guess. Drop off all the loot, and I'll come back to you when we do that. Oh, good. Oh, okay, perfect. So that's all right. Kind of worried about that. Oh, there's zombies here now. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, come on. Bang, it should be toast. Oh. Oof. Bang. Oof. Nice. Oh, it feels satisfying. I don't know why. It just does. Okay, so I will do what I said, and I'll meet you back at the base. Oh, yeah. And one time we were exploring, there was this place that we completely passed up. So we're actually going to make a little detour here. I'm going to try and manage this place on the hill with these zombies. Bang. Okay, perfect. Oh, did you see how they just kind of jumped into the ground there? Do I need those nails? That is the question. Can I scrap this stuff? Yeah, we don't need the pipes. And the nails we do want, because that, I think there's something to it with the nails. And then we got the decayed mother here, which has nothing special. Okay, let's break into this place. Should be really easy, right? Should be nothing around. Let's scrap this. That should fit into our inventory. Man, we're full. Okay. Door is locked. Let's turn our light on. Knocky, knocky. What do we have in here? We have a bookshelf. That's nice. We got some paper. Any food in here? No, we can scrap those. And we got a cardboard box. Okay, it's nothing of value. Just that bookcase with a chance of stuff. This would be kind of a cool place to create. We need to go back towards the east. That's right. We have a marker there. That little kind of house marker. So yeah, so I will come back when there's something interesting again. Oh man, oh man, oh man. I ran right past a bear. Don't know if he aggroed on me. Guess we'll find out here in a moment. Okay, good. That was scary. So I guess there's high tolerance for that kind of stuff. So our trees are doing quite nicely here. Not quite fully grown. Quite full haul. Haul, like haul as in pull. That's awesome. Let's go inside and drop off this stuff. We should dismantle this car as well while we got the chance here. Since we're back here, let's go up into here. Okay, let's drop off all this stuff. Okay, so excellent. So we dumped all that stuff away. Now we're back out here. Where's that wrench I had? Let's dismantle this car. It's empty. We don't need this one anymore because this is in the way. And then we need to upgrade what spice we can, of course. Now we got some wood. Man, oh man, oh man. So hopefully we don't go through too much wood. There we go, bye-bye car. Okay, let's make sure all these spikes are in place. Perfect. Yeah, repair these. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Yeah, we're just kind of walking around repairing. Just keeping the right mouse button pressed. Hello, zombies. Hi. Get some blunderbuss in your face. Come on, let's do it again. Bang. Headshot execution. This thing is pretty loud, actually. Bang. Let's switch to our melee. Bang. Anything good? Nope. How about this guy? Not too shabby, not too shabby. So let's carry on with what we were doing. We were upgrading in the process. And now we're out of upgrade. Might as well upgrade these to the full wood. And the plan is to do another row of these, I think, is what I'm thinking of. So we do have a bunch up top there, actually, which we should probably snag and bring right down. So I tell you what, I'll be right back. And yeah, you can watch me place more spikes down. Okay, here we are. Now I'm going to place another row of spikes all the way around. That's, I just feel, is what needs to... You just need to make sure we're fully safe. And I think two rows of spikes is enough. Because if you notice around the wall, when the zombies come with the hordes, there's always two rows that are knocked out completely, which usually are the wood spikes here. So if I have them upgraded to metal, then that's less likely of a chance of it happening. Let's see here, how many more do you think we need? Shoot, I don't want too many more. What, 25, 30 more? Let's go wood, log, spikes, 30. Oh, we can only do 23 and then we're out of wood. Arg, we need to find some more wood. Where's the closest trees? Over there. Dang it. That's the tough part, right? Is with wood. So as soon as those trees grow, we're gonna have to multiply them, of course. Come on, let's grab that bush. Oh, the bush, ouch. Got these rocks here with stones. That should give us some more iron as well, but I'm hoping to find a deposit underground. This is why we need some wood for nighttime. Oh man. Instead of building all these wood spikes. There's some trees over here. So I'm going to harvest up these trees and I'll meet you back at the base. Here we are coming back, and is that what I see? Is that a bear? Or no, that's a car. Let's remove that car as well, actually. That's going to get quite annoying. We don't need this one. This one's in our way. We have enough stuff for loot. Yeah, it looks like it. Man! So yeah, so there you go. So this is day 23. A little bit of exploring, a little bit of building, a little bit of slaying, a little bit of looting. Just a little bit of everything. Kind of got some stuff that we needed to complete up this place, which is nice. Where's my wood spikes? There you go. Let's see if these 23 are enough. And then we need to get some more materials for upgrading. Oh man, I don't think this will be quite enough. We can actually wear this thing. A sweatshirt. To help warm us up when it gets cold. Oh, two wood log spikes. Let's craft up a couple of those. The trees are getting larger. Ooh. Man, that's going to be important. We're going to have a forest in that quadrant there. There's the two. Beautiful. And now we just need to upgrade these. Like so. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we're going to go off and we're going to probably do a supply run back to our main base. We're going to probably try and figure out maybe... make this as the main base, your main base, and make the other one kind of like the survival base from the horde days, I think is what will happen. But this smaller one should be good enough to defend against any kind of wandering hordes or dog hordes or anything like that. We'll have to bring our farm here, all that fun stuff, so lots of stuff to do, but it all just depends on what happens, right? So yeah, so thank you everybody again, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next episode. Bye-bye!